The First Book of the Chronicles. Chapter 1. Adam, Sheth, Enosh, Kenan, Mahalalel, Jared, Hanok, Methuselah, Lamech, Noah, Shem, Ham, and Japheth. The sons of Japheth, Gomer, and Magog, and Madai, and Javan, and Tubal, and Meshech, and Tiras. And the sons of Gomer, Ashkenaz, and Rephaith, and Togarmah. And the sons of Javan, Elisha, and Tarshish, Kittim, and Odanim. The sons of Ham, Cush, and Mizraim, Put, and Canaan. And the sons of Cush, Saba, and Havilah, and Sabta, and Rama, and Sabcha. And the sons of Rama, Sheba, and Adon. And Cush begot Nimrod, he began to be mighty upon the earth. And Mizraim begot Ludim, and Anamim, and Lehabim, and Naphtuhim, and Pathruzim, and Casluhim, of whom came the Philistines, and Kaphthorim. And Canaan begot Zidon his firstborn, and Hate, the Jebusite also, and the Amorite, and the Girgashite, and the Hivite, and the Arkite, and the Sinite, and the Arvadite, and the Zemarite, and the Hamathite. The sons of Shem, Elam, and Asher, and Arphaxad, and Lud, and Aram, and Uz, and Hul, and Gether, and Meshech. And Arphaxad begot Shelah, and Shelah begot Eber. And unto Eber were born two sons, the name of the one was Peleg, because in his days the earth was divided, and his brother's name was Joktan. And Joktan begot Almodad, and Chaleph, and Hazarmaveth, and Jera, Hadoram also, and Uzal, and Dikla, and Ebal, and Abimael, and Sheba, and Ophir, and Havilah, and Jobab. All these were the sons of Joktan. Shem, Arphaxad, Shelah, Eber, Peleg, Reu, Serug, Neher, Terah, Abram, the same as Abraham. The sons of Abraham, Isaac, and Ishmael. These are their generations, the firstborn of Ishmael, Nebaioth, then Kedar, and Adbeel, and Mibsam, Mishma, and Duma, Massa, Hadad, and Tema, Jeter, Napish, and Kedema. These are the sons of Ishmael. Now the sons of Keturah, Abraham's concubine, she bare Zimran, and Jokshan, and Medan, and Midian, and Ishbak, and Shuah. And the sons of Jokshan, Sheba, and Adon. And the sons of Midian, Ephah, and Epher, and Hanok, and Abidah, and Eldad. All these are the sons of Keturah. And Abraham begot Isaac. The sons of Isaac, Esau, and Israel. The sons of Esau, Eliphaz, Reuel, and Jush, and Jalam, and Korah. The sons of Eliphaz, Taman, and Omar, Zephi, and Gatam, Kenaz, and Timnah, and Amalek. The sons of Reuel, Nahat, Zerah, Shammah, and Mizah. And the sons of Seir, Ladan, and Shobal, and Zibeon, and Anna, and Dishan, and Ezer, and Dishan. And the sons of Ladan, Hori, and Homam, and Timnah was Ladan's sister. The sons of Shobal, Alian, and Manahath, and Ebal, Shephi, and Onam. And the sons of Zibeon, Aya, and Anna. The sons of Anna, Dishan. And the sons of Dishan, Amram, and Eshban, and Ithran, and Jerin. The sons of Ezer, Bilhan, and Zavan, and Jokin. The sons of Dishan, Uz, and Aaron. Now these are the kings that reigned in the land of Edom before any king reigned over the children of Israel, Bela the son of Beor, and the name of his city was Dinhaba. And when Bela was dead, Jobab the son of Zerah of Bozrah reigned in his stead. And when Jobab was dead, Husham of the land of the Temanites reigned in his stead. And when Husham was dead, Hadad the son of Bedad, which smote Midian in the field of Moab, reigned in his stead, and the name of his city was Avith. And when Hadad was dead, Samla of Masrekah reigned in his stead. And when Samla was dead, Shaul of Rehoboth by the river reigned in his stead. And when Shaul was dead, Baal-Hanan the son of Akbar reigned in his stead. And when Baal-Hanan was dead, Hadad reigned in his stead, and the name of his city was Pi, and his wife's name was Mehetabel, the daughter of Matred, the daughter of Mazahab. Hadad died also. And the dukes of Edom were Duke Timnah, Duke Aliah, Duke Jethet, Duke Ahalabama, Duke Ilah, Duke Pinyan, Duke Kanaz, Duke Taman, Duke Mibzar, Duke Magdiel, Duke Iram. These are the dukes of Edom. Chapter 2. These are the sons of Israel: Reuben, Simeon, Levi, and Judah, Issachar, and Zebulun, Dan, Joseph, and Benjamin, Naphtali, Gad, and Asher. The sons of Judah: Er, and Onan, and Shelah, which three were born unto him of the daughter of Shua the Canaanites. And Er, the firstborn of Judah, was evil in the sight of the Lord, and he slew him. And Tamar his daughter-in-law bare him Phareh and Zerah. All the sons of Judah were five. The sons of Phareh: Hezron, and Hamel. And the sons of Zerah: Zimri, and Ethan, and Heman, and Kalkal, and Dara, five of them in all. And the sons of Carmi: Achar, the troubler of Israel, who transgressed in the thing accursed. And the sons of Ethan: Azariah. The sons also of Hezron, that were born unto him: Jeremiel, and Ram, and Kelubai. And Ram begot Amminadab, and Amminadab begot Nahshon, prince of the children of Judah, and Nahshon begot Salma, and Salma begot Boaz, and Boaz begot Obed, and Obed begot Jesse, and Jesse begot his firstborn Eliab, and Abinadab the second, and Shimma the third, Nethaneel the fourth, Radai the fifth, Azam the sixth, David the seventh, whose sisters were Zeruiah, and Abigail. And the sons of Zeruiah: Abishai, and Joab, and Asahel, three. And Abigail bare Amasa, and the father of Amasa was Jether the Ishmaelite. And Caleb the son of Hezron begot children of Azubah his wife, and of Jerioth. Her sons are these: Chur, and Shobab, and Ardan. And when Azubah was dead, Caleb took unto him Ephrath, which bare him Hur. And Hur begot Uri, and Uri begot Bezaleel. And afterward Hezron went into the daughter of Machir the father of Gilead, whom he married when he was 80 years old, and she bare him Segub. And Segub begot Jair, who had 23 cities in the land of Gilead. And he took Geshur, and Aram, with the towns of Jair, from them, with Kenath, and the towns thereof, even 80 cities. All these belonged to the sons of Machir the father of Gilead. And after that Hezron was dead in Caleb Ephratah, then Abia Hezron's wife bare him Asher the father of Tekoa. And the sons of Jeremiel the firstborn of Hezron were: Ram the firstborn, and Bunah, and Oren, and Azam, and Ahijah. Jeremiel had also another wife, whose name was Adarah; she was the mother of Onam. And the sons of Ram the firstborn of Jeremiel were: Maaz, and Jamin, and Eker. And the sons of Onam were: Shammai, and Jada. And the sons of Shammai: Nadab, and Abishur. And the name of the wife of Abishur was Abihail, and she bare him Abon, and Molad. And the sons of Nadab: Sealed, and Abim, but Sealed died without children. And the sons of Abim: Ishi. And the sons of Ishi: Sheshan. And the children of Sheshan: Alai. And the sons of Jada the brother of Shammai: Jether, and Jonathan, and Jether died without children. And the sons of Jonathan: Peleth, and Zaza. These were the sons of Jeremiel. Now Sheshan had no sons, but daughters. And Sheshan had a servant, an Egyptian, whose name was Jarha. And Sheshan gave his daughter to Jarha his servant to wife, and she bare him Attai. And Attai begot Nathan, and Nathan begot Zabad, and Zabad begot Ephlal, and Ephlal begot Obed, and Obed begot Jehu, and Jehu begot Azariah, and Azariah begot Helez, and Helez begot Eleazar, and Eleazar begot Sisamai, and Sisamai begot Shalom, and Shalom begot Jechamiah, and Jechamiah begot Elishama. Now the sons of Caleb the brother of Jeremiel were: Mesha his firstborn, which was the father of Ziph, and the sons of Mershah the father of Hebron. And the sons of Hebron: Korah, and Tapuah, and Rechem, and Shema. And Shema begot Raham, the father of Horkoam, and Rechem begot Shammai. And the son of Shammai was Mon, and Mon was the father of Bethzur. And Ephah, Caleb's concubine, bare Haran, and Moza, and Gazez, and Haran begot Gazez. And the sons of Yadeh: Rejem, and Jotham, and Gesem, and Pelet, and Ephah, and Jaaf. Macha, Caleb's concubine, bare Sheber and Tirinah. She bare also Shaaf the father of Madmanah, Sheva the father of Machbanah, and the father of Jibiah, and the daughter of Caleb was Achsah. These were the sons of Caleb the son of Hur, the firstborn of Ephratah, Shobal the father of Kirjath-Jearim, Salma the father of Bethlehem, Haraph the father of Beth-Gader. And Shobal the father of Kirjath-Jearim had sons, Heroi, and half of the Manahatites. And the families of Kirjath-Jearim, the Ithrites, and the Puhites, and the Shematites, and the Mishrates, of them came the Zariathites, and the Eshtalites. The sons of Salma, Bethlehem, and the Netophathites, Adaroth, the house of Joab, and half of the Manahatites, the Zorites. And the families of the scribes which dwelt at Jabez, the Tirathites, the Shemithites, and Suchathites. These are the Kenites that came of Hemath, the father of the house of Rechab. Chapter 3. Now these were the sons of David, which were born unto him in Hebron, the firstborn Amnon, of Ahinoam the Jezreelites, the second Daniel, of Abigail the Carmelites, the third, Absalom the son of Macha the daughter of Talma king of Geshur, the fourth, Adonijah the son of Hajith, the fifth, Shephisha of Abital, the sixth, Ithream by Eglah his wife. These six were born unto him in Hebron, and there he reigned 7 years and 6 months, and in Jerusalem he reigned 33 years. And these were born unto him in Jerusalem, Shimeah, and Shobab, and Nathan, and Solomon, four, of Bathshua the daughter of Amiel, Ibhar also, and Elishama, and Eliphelet, and Nogah, and Nepheg, and Japhiah, and Elishama, and Eliada, and Eliphelet, nine. These were all the sons of David, beside the sons of the concubines, and Tamar their sister. And Solomon's son was Rehoboam, Abia his son, Asa his son, Jehoshaphat his son, Joram his son, Ahaziah his son, Joash his son, Amaziah his son, Azariah his son, Jotham his son, Ahaz his son, Hezekiah his son, Manasseh his son, Amon his son, Josiah his son. And the sons of Josiah were, the firstborn Yohanan, the second Jehoiakim, the third Zedekiah, the fourth Shalom. And the sons of Jehoiakim, Jeconiah his son, Zedekiah his son. And the sons of Jeconiah, Asur, Salathiel his son, Malchiram also, and Pedaiah, and Shenazar, Jechamiah, Hashema, and Netabiah. And the sons of Pedaiah were, Zerubbabel, and Shimei, and the sons of Zerubbabel, Meshullam, and Hananiah, and Shalomith their sister, and Hashabah, and Ohel, and Berechiah, and Hasadiah, Jushaphizd, five. And the sons of Hananiah, Palatiah, and Jesaiah, the sons of Rephiah, the sons of Arnon, the sons of Obadiah, the sons of Shechaniah. And the sons of Shechaniah, Shemaiah, and the sons of Shemaiah, Hattish, and Igeel, and Beriah, and Neriah, and Shaphat, six. And the sons of Neriah, Elioena, and Hezekiah, and Azricam, three. And the sons of Elioena were, Hodeah, and Eliashib, and Peleah, and Akub, and Yohanan, and Daliah, and Anani, seven. Chapter 4. The sons of Judah, Phare, Hezron, and Carmi, and Hur, and Shobal. And Reaiah the son of Shobal begot Hahud, and Hahud begot Ahumai, and Lahad. These are the families of the Zorathites. And these were of the father of Etam, Jezreel, and Ishma, and Idbash, and the name of their sister was Hazelelponi, and Penuel the father of Gedar, and Ezer the father of Husha. These are the sons of Hur, the firstborn of Ephratah, the father of Bethlehem. And Asher the father of Tekoa had two wives, Hela and Nara. And Nara bare him Ahuzam, and Heper, and Tamini, and Hahashteri. These were the sons of Nara. And the sons of Hela were, Zerith, and Jazor, and Ethnan. And Cuz begot Anub, and Zobiba, and the families of Aharhel the son of Haram. And Jabez was more honorable than his brethren, and his mother called his name Jabez, saying, Because I bear him with sorrow. And Jabez called on the God of Israel, saying, O that thou wouldest bless me indeed, and enlarge my coast, and that thine hand might be with me, and that thou wouldest keep me from evil, that it may not grieve me. And God granted him that which he requested. And Caleb the brother of Shuah begot Mehir, which was the father of Eshton. And Eshton begot Beth-Rapha, and Pasi, and Tehinnah the father of Ir-Nahash. These are the men of Recha. And the sons of Kenaz, Othniel, and Sireah, and the sons of Othniel, Hathut. And Mianutai begot Ophra, and Sireah begot Joab, the father of the valley of Charashim, for they were craftsmen. And the sons of Caleb the son of Jephunneh, Iru, Ilah, and Nam, and the sons of Ilah, even Kenaz. And the sons of Jehiel Lil, Ziph, and Zipha, Tiriah, and Asariel. And the sons of Ezra were, Jether, and Mird, and Epher, and Jalan, and she bare Miriam, and Shammai, and Ishba the father of Eshtimo. And his wife Jehudajah bare Jared the father of Gedar, and Heber the father of Sako, and Jekuthiel the father of Zanoah. And these are the sons of Bithiah the daughter of Pharaoh, which Mird took. And the sons of his wife Hodiah the sister of Naham, the father of Keilah the Garmite, and Eshtimo the Machathite. And the sons of Shimon were, Amnon, and Rinna, Ben-Hanan, and Tilan. And the sons of Ishi were, Zohate, and Ben-Zohate. The sons of Shelah the son of Judah were, Er the father of Lekah, and Lada the father of Mershah, and the families of the house of them that wrought fine linen, of the house of Ashbi, and Jochim, and the men of Chozbah, and Joash, and Zaraph, who had the dominion in Moab, and Jashubilehem. And these are ancient things. These were the potters, and those that dwelt among plants and hedges, there they dwelt with the king for his work. The sons of Simeon were, Nemuel, and Jamin, Jerub, Zerah, and Shal, Shalom his son, Mibsam his son, Mishma his son. And the sons of Mishma, Hamuel his son, Zachar his son, Shimei his son. And Shimei had 16 sons and 6 daughters, but his brethren had not many children, neither did all their family multiply, like to the children of Judah. And they dwelt at Beersheba, and Molada, and Hazarshual, and at Bilha, and at Azem, and at Tolad, and at Bethuel, and at Hormah, and at Ziklag, and at Beth Markaboth, and Hazarsizim, and at Beth Birei, and at Shaarim. These were their cities unto the reign of David. And their villages were, Etam, and An, Rimmon, and Tachan, and Ashan, 5 cities, and all their villages that were round about the same cities, unto Baal. These were their habitations, and their genealogy. And Meshobab, and Jamlech, and Joshua the son of Amaziah, and Joel, and Jehu the son of Josabiah, the son of Sireah, the son of Aziel, and Elioena, and Jacobah, and Shohaiah, and Asaiah, and Adil, and Jezameel, and Benaiah, and Ziza the son of Shifi, the son of Alon, the son of Jedeah, the son of Shimri, the son of Shimeah. These mentioned by their names were princes in their families, and the house of their fathers increased greatly. And they went to the entrance of Gedar, even unto the east side of the valley, to seek pasture for their flocks. And they found fat pasture and good, and the land was wide, and quiet, and peaceable, for they of Ham had dwelt there of old. And these written by name came in the days of Hezekiah king of Judah, and smote their tents, and the habitations that were found there, and destroyed them utterly unto this day, and dwelt in their rooms, because there was pasture there for their flocks. And some of them, even of the sons of Simeon, 500 men, went to Mount Seir, having for their captains Pelatiah, and Neriah, and Rephaiah, and Utziel, the sons of Ishi. And they smote the rest of the Amalekites that were escaped, and dwelt there unto this day. Chapter 5. Now the sons of Reuben the firstborn of Israel, for he was the firstborn, but, forasmuch as he defiled his father's bed, his birthright was given unto the sons of Joseph the son of Israel, and the genealogy is not to be reckoned after the birthright. For Judah prevailed above his brethren, and of him came the chief ruler, but the birthright was Joseph's. The sons, I say, of Reuben the firstborn of Israel were, Hanok, and Palu, Hezron, and Carmi. The sons of Joel, Shimeah his son, Gog his son, Shimei his son, Micah his son, Reaiah his son, Baal his son, Bera his son, whom Tilgath-Pilnezer king of Assyria carried away captive, he was prince of the Reubenites. And his brethren by their families, when the genealogy of their generations was reckoned, were the chief, Jeiel, and Zechariah, and Bela the son of Azaz, the son of Shema, the son of Joel, who dwelt in Aroer, even unto Nebo and Baalmeon, and eastward he inhabited unto the entering in of the wilderness from the river Euphrates, because their cattle were multiplied in the land of Gilead. And in the days of Saul they made war with the Hagarites, who fell by their hand, and they dwelt in their tents throughout all the east land of Gilead. And the children of Gad dwelt over against them, in the land of Bashan unto Salca, Joel the chief, and Shapham the next, and Jonah, and Shaphat in Bashan. And their brethren of the house of their fathers were, Michael, and Meshullam, and Sheba, and Jorah, and Jachin, and Zia, and Heber, 7. These are the children of Abihail the son of Huri, the son of Yeroah, the son of Gilead, the son of Michael, the son of Shishai, the son of Yadu, the son of Buz, Ahi the son of Abdiel, the son of Guni, chief of the house of their fathers. And they dwelt in Gilead in Bashan, and in her towns, and in all the suburbs of Sharon, upon their borders. All these were reckoned by genealogies in the days of Jotham king of Judah, and in the days of Jeroboam king of Israel. The sons of Reuben, and the Gadites, and half the tribe of Manasseh, of valiant men, men able to bear buckler and sword, and to shoot with bow, and skillful in war, were 44,730, that went out to the war. And they made war with the Hagarites, with Jetur, and Nephish, and Nodab. And they were helped against them, and the Hagarites were delivered into their hand, and all that were with them, for they cried to God in the battle, and he was entreated of them, because they put their trust in him. And they took away their cattle, of their camels 50,000, and of sheep 250,000, and of asses 2,000, and of men 100,000. For there fell down many slain, because the war was of God. And they dwelt in their steads until the captivity. And the children of the half-tribe of Manasseh dwelt in the land, they increased from Bashan unto Baal Hermon and Seir, and unto Mount Hermon. And these were the heads of the house of their fathers, even Epher, and Ishi, and Eliel, and Azriel, and Jeremiah, and Hodaviah, and Yadiel, mighty men of valor, famous men, and heads of the house of their fathers. And they transgressed against the God of their fathers, and went a-whoring after the gods of the people of the land, whom God destroyed before them. And the God of Israel stirred up the spirit of Pul king of Assyria, and the spirit of Tilgath-Pilnezer king of Assyria, and he carried them away, even the Reubenites, and the Gadites, and the half-tribe of Manasseh, and brought them unto Hala, and Haber, and Hara, and to the river Gozan, unto this day. Chapter 6 The sons of Levi, Gershon, Kohat, and Merari. And the sons of Kohat, Amram, Izhar, and Hebron, and Utsiel. And the children of Amram, Aaron, and Moses, and Miriam. The sons also of Aaron, Nadab, and Abihu, Eleazar, and Ithamar. Eleazar begot Phinehas, Phinehas begot Abishua, and Abishua begot Bukai, and Bukai begot Utsi, and Utsi begot Zeriah, and Zeriah begot Miraeth, Miraeth begot Amariah, and Amariah begot Ahitub, and Ahitub begot Zadok, and Zadok begot Ahimaaz, and Ahimaaz begot Azariah, and Azariah begot Yohanan, and Yohanan begot Azariah. He it is that executed the priest's office in the temple that Solomon built in Jerusalem. And Azariah begot Amariah, and Amariah begot Ahitub, and Ahitub begot Zadok, and Zadok begot Shalom, and Shalom begot Hilkiah, and Hilkiah begot Azariah, and Azariah begot Seraiah, and Seraiah begot Jehozadak, and Jehozadak went into captivity, when the Lord carried away Judah and Jerusalem by the hand of Nebuchadnezzar. The sons of Levi, Gershom, Kohat, and Merari. And these be the names of the sons of Gershom, Libni, and Shimei. And the sons of Kohat were, Amram, and Izhar, and Hebron, and Utsiel. The sons of Merari, Mali, and Mushi. And these are the families of the Levites according to their fathers. Of Gershom, Libni his son, Hahad his son, Sima his son, Jo his son, Iddo his son, Zerah his son, Jdri his son. The sons of Kohat, Amminadab his son, Korah his son, Asur his son, Elkanah his son, and Ebiasaph his son, and Asur his son, Tahat his son, Uriel his son, Utsiah his son, and Shaul his son. And the sons of Elkanah, Amasai, and Ahimoth. As for Elkanah, the sons of Elkanah, Zaphi his son, and Nahat his son, Eliab his son, Jeroham his son, Elkanah his son. And the sons of Samuel, the firstborn Vashni, and Abiah. The sons of Merari, Mali, Libni his son, Shimei his son, Ua his son, Shimeah his son, Haggiah his son, Asaiah his son. And these are they whom David set over the service of song in the house of the Lord, after that the ark had rest. And they ministered before the dwelling place of the tabernacle of the congregation with singing, until Solomon had built the house of the Lord in Jerusalem, and then they waited on their office according to their order. And these are they that waited with their children. Of the sons of the Kohathites, Heman a singer, the son of Joel, the son of Shemuel, the son of Elkanah, the son of Jeroham, the son of Eliel, the son of Toh, the son of Zuf, the son of Elkanah, the son of Mehut, the son of Amasai, the son of Elkanah, the son of Joel, the son of Azariah, the son of Zephaniah, the son of Tahat, the son of Asur, the son of Ebiasaph, the son of Korah, the son of Izhar, the son of Kohat, the son of Levi, the son of Israel. And his brother Asaph, who stood on his right hand, even Asaph the son of Berechiah, the son of Shimeah, the son of Michael, the son of Basiah, the son of Malchiah, the son of Ethni, the son of Zerah, the son of Adaiah, the son of Ethan, the son of Tsima, the son of Shimei, the son of Hahut, the son of Gershom, the son of Levi. And their brethren the sons of Merari stood on the left hand, Ethan the son of Kishi, the son of Abdi, the son of Malukah, the son of Hashabiah, the son of Amaziah, the son of Hilkiah, the son of Amzi, the son of Bani, the son of Shamer, the son of Mali, the son of Mushi, the son of Merari, the son of Levi. Their brethren also the Levites were appointed unto all manner of service of the tabernacle of the house of God. But Aaron and his sons offered upon the altar of the burnt offering, and on the altar of incense, and were appointed for all the work of the place most holy, and to make an atonement for Israel, according to all that Moses the servant of God had commanded. And these are the sons of Aaron, Eleazar his son, Phinehas his son, Abishua his son, Bukai his son, Utsi his son, Zeriah his son, Miraiath his son, Amariah his son, Ahitab his son, Zadok his son, Ahimaaz his son. Now these are their dwelling places throughout their castles and their coasts, of the sons of Aaron, of the families of the Kohathites, for theirs was the lot. And they gave them Hebron in the land of Judah, and the suburbs thereof round about it. But the fields of the city, and the villages thereof, they gave to Caleb the son of Jephunneh. And to the sons of Aaron they gave the cities of Judah, namely, Hebron, the city of refuge, and Libnah with her suburbs, and Jatir, and Eshtimo, with their suburbs, and Hilan with her suburbs, Debir with her suburbs, and Ashan with her suburbs, and Beth Shemesh with her suburbs, and out of the tribe of Benjamin, Geba with her suburbs, and Alameth with her suburbs, and Anathoth with her suburbs. All their cities throughout their families were 13 cities. And unto the sons of Kohat, which were left of the family of that tribe, were cities given out of the half-tribe, namely, out of the half-tribe of Manasseh, by lot, 10 cities. And to the sons of Gershom throughout their families out of the tribe of Issachar, and out of the tribe of Asher, and out of the tribe of Naphtali, and out of the tribe of Manasseh in Bashan, 13 cities. Unto the sons of Merari were given by lot, throughout their families, out of the tribe of Reuben, and out of the tribe of Gad, and out of the tribe of Zebulun, 12 cities. And the children of Israel gave to the Levites these cities with their suburbs. And they gave by lot out of the tribe of the children of Judah, and out of the tribe of the children of Simeon, and out of the tribe of the children of Benjamin, these cities, which are called by their names. And the residue of the families of the sons of Kohat had cities of their coasts out of the tribe of Ephraim. And they gave unto them, of the cities of refuge, Shechem in Mount Ephraim with her suburbs, they gave also Gezer with her suburbs, and Jokmeam with her suburbs, and Beth Horon with her suburbs, and Aijalon with her suburbs, and Gath Rimmon with her suburbs, and out of the half-tribe of Manasseh, Aner with her suburbs, and Bileam with her suburbs, for the family of the remnant of the sons of Kohat. Unto the sons of Gershom were given out of the family of the half-tribe of Manasseh, Golan in Bashan with her suburbs, and Ashtarot with her suburbs, and out of the tribe of Issachar, Kadesh with her suburbs, Dabrath with her suburbs, and Ramoth with her suburbs, and Anam with her suburbs, and out of the tribe of Asher, Mashal with her suburbs, and Abdon with her suburbs, and Hukok with her suburbs, and Rehob with her suburbs, and out of the tribe of Naphtali, Kadesh in Galilee with her suburbs, and Hammon with her suburbs, and Kirjathaim with her suburbs. Unto the rest of the children of Merari were given out of the tribe of Zebulun, Rimmon with her suburbs, Tabor with her suburbs, and on the other side Jordan by Jericho, on the east side of Jordan, were given them out of the tribe of Reuben, Bezer in the wilderness with her suburbs, and Yaza with her suburbs, Kedemoth also with her suburbs, and Mephaoth with her suburbs, and out of the tribe of Gad, Ramoth in Gilead with her suburbs, and Mahanaim with her suburbs, and Heshbon with her suburbs, and Jazer with her suburbs. Chapter 7. Now the sons of Issachar were, Tola, and Puah, Jashub, and Shimron, 4. And the sons of Tola, Utsi, and Rephiah, and Jeriel, and Yamei, and Jibsam, and Shemuel, heads of their father's house, to wit, of Tola, they were valiant men of might in their generations, whose number was in the days of David 22,600. And the sons of Utsi, Israel, and the sons of Israel, Michael, and Obadiah, and Joel, Ishia, 5, all of them chief men. And with them, by their generations, after the house of their fathers, were bands of soldiers for war, 36,000 men, for they had many wives and sons. And their brethren among all the families of Issachar were valiant men of might, reckoned in all by their genealogies 67,000. The sons of Benjamin, Bela, and Becher, and Jediel, 3. And the sons of Bela, Esben, and Utsi, and Utsiel, and Jerimoth, and Iri, 5, heads of the house of their fathers, mighty men of valor, and were reckoned by their genealogies 22,034. And the sons of Becher, Zemira, and Joash, and Elizer, and Elioena, and Omri, and Jerimoth, and Abia, and Anathoth, and Alameth. All these are the sons of Becher. And the number of them, after their genealogy by their generations, heads of the house of their fathers, mighty men of valor, was 20,200. The sons also of Jediel, Bilhan, and the sons of Bilhan, Jush, and Benjamin, and Ehud, and Chinana, and Zethan, and Tharshish, and Ahishahar. All these the sons of Jediel, by the heads of their fathers, mighty men of valor, were 17,200 soldiers, fit to go out for war and battle. Shuppim also, and Huppim, the children of Ir, and Hushim, the sons of Ahair. The sons of Naphtali, Yaziel, and Guni, and Jezer, and Shalom, the sons of Bilha. The sons of Manasseh, Ashriel, whom she bare, but his concubine the Aramites bare Machir the father of Gilead, and Machir took to wife the sister of Huppim and Shuppim, whose sister's name was Macha and the name of the second was Zelophehad, and Zelophehad had daughters. And Macha the wife of Machir bare a son, and she called his name Perish, and the name of his brother was Sherish, and his sons were Ulam and Rakam. And the sons of Ulam, Bedan. These were the sons of Gilead, the son of Machir, the son of Manasseh. And his sister Hamolth bare Ishad, and Abizer, and Mahala. And the sons of Shemida were, Ayan, and Shechem, and Laki, and Anayim. And the sons of Ephraim, Shuthela, and Baird his son, and Tahat his son, and Elada his son, and Tahat his son, and Zabad his son, and Shuthela his son, and Ezer, and Elid, whom the men of Gath that were born in that land slew, because they came down to take away their cattle. And Ephraim their father mourned many days, and his brethren came to comfort him. And when he went into his wife, she conceived, and bare a son, and he called his name Beria, because it went evil with his house. And his daughter was Sherah, who built Beth Haran the nether, and the upper, and Anu and Sherah. And Repha was his son, also Reshepph, and Tela his son, and Tayan his son, Ladan his son, Amahud his son, Eli's Hamah his son, Nan his son, Jehoshua his son. And their possessions and habitations were Bethel and the towns thereof, and eastward Naran, and westward Gezer, with the towns thereof, Shechem also and the towns thereof, unto Gaza and the towns thereof, and by the borders of the children of Manasseh, Bethshean and her towns, Taanach and her towns, Megiddo and her towns, Dor and her towns. In these dwelt the children of Joseph the son of Israel. The sons of Asher, Imnah, and Ishuah, and Ishue, and Beria, and Sarah their sister. And the sons of Beria, Heber, and Malchiel, who is the father of Berzavith. And Heber begot Japhlet, and Shomer, and Hotham, and Shua their sister. And the sons of Japhlet, Pesach, and Bimhal, and Ashveth. These are the children of Japhlet. And the sons of Shamer, Ahi, and Roga, Jehubba, and Aram. And the sons of his brother Helem, Zapha, and Imnah, and Chalesh, and Amal. The sons of Zapha, Suah, and Harnefer, and Juel, and Beri, and Imra, Bezer, and Had, and Shema, and Shilshah, and Ithran, and Bera. And the sons of Jether, Jephunneh, and Pispah, and Ara. And the sons of Ola, Ara, and Hanil, and Rizia. All these were the children of Asher, heads of their father's house, choice, and mighty men of valor, chief of the princes. And the number throughout the genealogy of them that were apt to the war and to battle was 26,000 men. Chapter 8. Now Benjamin begot Bela his firstborn, Ashbel the second, and Ehara the third, Nohah the fourth, and Rapha the fifth. And the sons of Bela were Adar, and Gera, and Abahud, and Abishua, and Naaman, and Aho, and Gera, and Shephuphan, and Huram. And these are the sons of Ehud, these are the heads of the fathers of the inhabitants of Geba, and they removed them to Manahath, and Naaman, and Ayah, and Gera, he removed them, and begot Ua, and Ahiyad. And Shaharaim begot children in the country of Moab, after he had sent them away, Husham and Bara were his wives. And he begot of Hodesh his wife, Jobab, and Zabiah, and Mesha, and Malchaim, and Juz, and Shachia, and Mirma. These were his sons, heads of the fathers. And of Husham he begot Abitub, and Elpal. The sons of Elpal, Eber, and Misam, and Shamed, who built Ono, and Lod, with the towns thereof, Beria also, and Shema, who were heads of the fathers of the inhabitants of Ijalan, who drove away the inhabitants of Gath, and Ahio, Shashak, and Jermoth, and Zebadiah, and Arad, and Adar, and Michael, and Ispa, and Yoha, the sons of Beria, and Zebadiah, and Meshalem, and Hezeki, and Heber, Ishmerai also, and Jezliah, and Jobab, the sons of Elpal, and Jochim, and Zikri, and Zabdi, and Eliane, and Ziltai, and Eliel, and Adea, and Berea, and Shimrath, the sons of Shimi, and Ishpan, and Heber, and Eliel, and Abdon, and Zikri, and Hanan, and Hananiah, and Elam, and Antithijah, and Ephediah, and Penel, the sons of Shashak, and Shamshari, and Shehariah, and Athaliah, and Jerusiah, and Eliah, and Zikri, the sons of Jeroham. These were heads of the fathers, by their generations, chief men. These dwelt in Jerusalem. And at Gibeon dwelt the father of Gibeon, whose wife's name was Macha, and his firstborn son Abdon, and Zur, and Kish, and Baal, and Nadab, and Gedor, and Ahio, and Zachar. And Mikloth begot Shimeah. And these also dwelt with their brethren in Jerusalem, over against them. And Nab begot Kish, and Kish begot Saul, and Saul begot Jonathan, and Malchishua, and Abinadab, and Eshbaal. And the son of Jonathan was Merib-Baal, and Merib-Baal begot Micah. And the sons of Micah were Pithon, and Melech, and Teriah, and Ahaz. And Ahaz begot Jehoda, and Jehoda begot Alameth, and Azmaveth, and Zimri, and Zimri begot Moza, and Moza begot Biniah. Rapha was his son, Eleazar his son, Azel his son, and Azel had six sons, whose names are these: Azricam, Bacharu, and Ishmael, and Shariah, and Obadiah, and Hanan. All these were the sons of Azel. And the sons of Eshek his brother were: Ulam his firstborn, Jehush the second, and Eliphelet the third. And the sons of Ulam were mighty men of valor, archers, and had many sons, and sons' sons, 150. All these are of the sons of Benjamin. Chapter 9. So all Israel were reckoned by genealogies, and, behold, they were written in the book of the kings of Israel and Judah, who were carried away to Babylon for their transgression. Now the first inhabitants that dwelt in their possessions in their cities were the Israelites, the priests, Levites, and the Nethinims. And in Jerusalem dwelt of the children of Judah, and of the children of Benjamin, and of the children of Ephraim, and Manasseh, Athai the son of Ammihud, the son of Omri, the son of Imri, the son of Bani, of the children of Phurai the son of Judah. And of the Shilonites, Asaiah the firstborn, and his sons. And of the sons of Zerah, Jeuel, and their brethren, 690. And of the sons of Benjamin, Salu the son of Meshullam, the son of Hodaviah, the son of Hosnuah, and Ibniah the son of Jeroham, and Elah the son of Utzi, the son of Mikri, and Meshullam the son of Shephatiah, the son of Ruel, the son of Abnijah, and their brethren, according to their generations, 956. All these men were chief of the fathers in the house of their fathers. And of the priests, Jedaiah, and Jehoiarib, and Jachin, and Azariah the son of Hilkiah, the son of Meshullam, the son of Zadok, the son of Miraiath, the son of Ahitub, the ruler of the house of God, and Adaiah the son of Jeroham, the son of Pashur, the son of Malchijah, and Majiah the son of Adil, the son of Yazarah, the son of Meshullam, the son of Meshulemith, the son of Immer, and their brethren, heads of the house of their fathers, 1,730, very able men for the work of the service of the house of God. And of the Levites, Shemaiah the son of Hashub, the son of Azricam, the son of Hashabiah, of the sons of Merari, and Bakbakar, Harash, and Galal, and Mataniah the son of Micah, the son of Zikri, the son of Azaph, and Obadiah the son of Shemaiah, the son of Galal, the son of Jeduthun, and Berechiah the son of Asa, the son of Elkanah, that dwelt in the villages of the Netophathites. And the porters were Shalom, and Akub, and Talman, and Ahiman, and their brethren. Shalom was the chief, who hitherto waited in the king's gate eastward. They were porters in the companies of the children of Levi. And Shalom the son of Korah, the son of Ebiasaph, the son of Korah, and his brethren, of the house of his father, the Korahites, were over the work of the service, keepers of the gates of the tabernacle, and their fathers, being over the host of the Lord, were keepers of the entry. And Phinehas the son of Eleazar was the ruler over them in time past, and the Lord was with him. And Zechariah the son of Meshelemiah was porter of the door of the tabernacle of the congregation. All these which were chosen to be porters in the gates were 212. These were reckoned by their genealogy in their villages, whom David and Samuel the seer did ordain in their set office. So they and their children had the oversight of the gates of the house of the Lord, namely, the house of the tabernacle, by wards. In four quarters were the porters, toward the east, west, north, and south. And their brethren, which were in their villages, were to come after 7 days from time to time with them. For these Levites, the four chief porters, were in their set office, and were over the chambers and treasuries of the house of God. And they lodged round about the house of God, because the charge was upon them, and the opening thereof every morning pertained to them. And certain of them had the charge of the ministering vessels, that they should bring them in and out by tale. Some of them also were appointed to oversee the vessels, and all the instruments of the sanctuary, and the fine flour, and the wine, and the oil, and the frankincense, and the spices. And some of the sons of the priests made the ointment of the spices. And Mattithiah, one of the Levites, who was the firstborn of Shalom the Korahite, had the set office over the things that were made in the pans. And other of their brethren, of the sons of the Kohathites, were over the showbread, to prepare it every Sabbath. And these are the singers, chief of the fathers of the Levites, who remaining in the chambers were free, for they were employed in that work day and night. These chief fathers of the Levites were chief throughout their generations, these dwelt at Jerusalem. And in Gibeon dwelt the father of Gibeon, Jehiel, whose wife's name was Macha, and his firstborn son Abdon, then Zur, and Kish, and Baal, and Nei, and Nadab, and Gedor, and Ahio, and Zechariah, and Mikloth. And Mikloth begot Shemim. And they also dwelt with their brethren at Jerusalem, over against their brethren. And Nah begot Kish, and Kish begot Saul, and Saul begot Jonathan, and Malchishua, and Abinadab, and Eshbaal. And the son of Jonathan was Merib-Baal, and Merib-Baal begot Micah. And the sons of Micah were, Pithon, and Melech, and Tariah, and Ahaz. And Ahaz begot Jerah, and Jerah begot Alameth, and Azmaveth, and Zimri begot Moza, and Moza begot Biniah, and Rephiah his son, Eleazar his son, Azel his son. And Azel had six sons, whose names are these, Azricam, Bacharu, and Ishmael, and Shariah, and Obadiah, and Hanan, these were the sons of Azel. Chapter 10. Now the Philistines fought against Israel, and the men of Israel fled from before the Philistines, and fell down slain in Mount Gilboa. And the Philistines followed hard after Saul, and after his sons, and the Philistines slew Jonathan, and Abinadab, and Malchishua, the sons of Saul. And the battle went sore against Saul, and the archers hit him, and he was wounded of the archers. Then said Saul to his armor-bearer, Draw thy sword, and thrust me through therewith, lest these uncircumcised come and abuse me. But his armor-bearer would not, for he was sore afraid. So Saul took a sword, and fell upon it. And when his armor-bearer saw that Saul was dead, he fell likewise on the sword, and died. So Saul died, and his three sons, and all his house died together. And when all the men of Israel that were in the valley saw that they fled, and that Saul and his sons were dead, then they forsook their cities, and fled, and the Philistines came and dwelt in them. And it came to pass on the morrow, when the Philistines came to strip the slain, that they found Saul and his sons fallen in Mount Gilboa. And when they had stripped him, they took his head, and his armor, and sent into the land of the Philistines round about, to carry tidings unto their idols, and to the people. And they put his armor in the house of their gods, and fastened his head in the temple of Dagon. And when all Jabesh-Gilead heard all that the Philistines had done to Saul, they arose, all the valiant men, and took away the body of Saul, and the bodies of his sons, and brought them to Jabesh, and buried their bones under the oak in Jabesh, and fasted 7 days. So Saul died for his transgression which he committed against the Lord, even against the word of the Lord, which he kept not, and also for asking counsel of one that had a familiar spirit, to inquire of it, and inquired not of the Lord, therefore he slew him, and turned the kingdom unto David the son of Jesse.